When I thought I'd never be free and never live my dreams.